backstory behind that. So
yeah.
Walk through that.
Well, go ahead and tell me about the helmets.
Well, as we were getting this whole Startup Maryland thing off the ground before we launched, we were kind of trying to get our own marketing mojo going. So we thought about, let's have some themes around what we're doing at Startup Maryland. So one that bubbled up to the top right away was Maryland Pride. Obviously, in the Maryland flag, anybody who's from the state, we have an affinity for it with the history that's involved with it. It's not a blue seal with some, you know, blah image on it. It's actually quite exciting. So we wanted to reach out, and we're fortunate that on the national board for Startup America, Kevin Plank, founder and CEO of Under Armour, is one of the board members. So, you know, I knew what he did for the University of Maryland with the Maryland Pride theme on the uniforms, and we said, why don't we approach their marketing team and say, let's turn it 180 degrees and ask him if we could use the Maryland Pride theme for entrepreneurship, which he's a big proponent of as well. So we reached out and asked them for it, and they kind of liked the idea, so they gave us a football helmet. But then Julie had the idea.
I said, you know, I know entrepreneurship is all about, it's a full contact sport, but football is for guys. What about for the ladies? And Mike happened to have seen that the Charm City Roller Girls helmet, roller derby and football, you don't get any more full contact sport than those two.
And the beautiful thing about the roller derby team, the Charm City Rollers, is that they're an entrepreneur-led effort. It's an athlete-owned league that was started by a couple of women who wanted a way to exercise, but also like the entertainment side of World Wrestling Federation. And, you know, whether it's scripted or not, you know, yeah, we'll leave that behind closed doors.
Not. Those are real booty blocks.
But it was a great tie-in, and now, you know, both of them have provided Maryland flag helmets for us to use as, we call it, our talisman of the effort. Basically icons that we take with us when we go not only around the state, but around the country. We took it out to Boulder, and they were asking us, what the heck is that? And it's a great conversation piece.
And it helps entrepreneurs know that, you know, we get that this is not an easy thing to do, that you need a helmet, you need some protection, and that we're there to block and tackle
for you. Block and tackle. You got it.